guys, it's your girl T, and I want to go ahead and shout out DJ D-Rex. DJ D-Rex sent me this story, and it's going viral. It's about a father on Facebook. His name is Kevin Jones, and he has a little girl. She's 10 years old, and her name is Janaya. And Janaya is acting way too grown for her britches. She's a beautiful little girl. She's 10 years old, but she's already 5'9", and she's already developed. So she's been on Facebook pretending to be ages anywhere from 15 to 18 years old. She's also saying that she has a boyfriend and she's so in love. And her father is saying that this is against the rules. So her father decided to make her dress and look like a 10-year-old and posted a picture of her. I'm going to go ahead and show you guys what he wrote on Facebook and the picture that he posted of his daughter, Janaya. Check this out and I'll come back with the rest of my commentary. Saw the picture. So a lot of people are mixed on this. Most people are saying that, you know, kudos to the father, he's doing a great job. Other folks are saying that you should never embarrass your child on the internet, you should never shame them, this is not okay. So, you know, people are always gonna have their opinions. DJ D-Rex wanted to know my opinion on the whole situation, and I say kudos to the father. Okay, we've seen too many situations where parents have sat there and beat their child on camera, you know, made them do all types of stupid stuff looking for attention and validation. All he did was make her look like a 10-year-old and say, look, fellas, she's not 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. She's a 10-year-old girl. She still has barrettes and ball balls in her hair. I call them ponytail holders. I never heard of ball balls. But, you know, basically she's a 10-year-old kid, and he wanted to prove that to her. And I think because of her height, her being 5'9" at the age of 10, she needs to be focused on either modeling or doing some dang on layups, okay? Because at 5'9", at 10 years old, she's only going to get taller. She's going to be even more built. And I also believe that he did a lot of these guys a service, because most boys, especially between the ages of 14 to 17, they don't know how old these girls are. And unless you ask for ID, a lot of girls lie about their age. Trust me, this is nothing new, because as a young girl, you want to feel older. So you're like, oh, I'm 16, even though you're only 13. Girls do it all the time. That's why I always have to tell my boys and other boys, you have to be careful. You have to know how old the girl really is, because especially nowadays, so many of these girls look so grown. That's how big these kids are. They look like grown men and grown women. It's just insane. And it has to be the food, like I always say. There's no reason a 10-year-old should be 5'9" and have a body like a grown teen, you know, but it's a lot of girls who look like that nowadays. So it's really sad, and I give the father props for stepping in and getting on top of his daughter before it's too late. But with that being said, I also went on Kevin's Facebook, and I also noticed that it looks like he's a rapper or up-and-coming artist. So he does a lot of video shoots. You know, he's in the club, he's popping bottles, he's hanging with his friends, and there's nothing wrong with that, because y'all know I like to kick it, I go clubbing. And I think that's what people don't understand, is that a lot of us are young parents, you know what I'm saying? Like, we're just not hitting our 30s, and we're having to raise teenagers. Like, you know, I have a kid that's about to be 14. People see me and my son, they think I'm his big sister. They don't ever think that we're mother and son. So it is very, very hard when you're a young parent and you're trying to raise these kids, and especially with technology and Instagram and social media. You know, I'm always creeping on my son's social stuff, you know, just to see what he's up to. But it is hard, you know, with digital media. Like, when we were growing up, we didn't have Twitter, we didn't have Facebook. You know, if you were hollering at somebody, it was in the neighborhood and everybody knew about it. But nowadays, you could be living in Minneapolis and talking to a dude in Cali, or, you know, living in New York talking to a girl in North Carolina. So these kids have access to so much, and us as parents, we're trying to keep up and stay on top of our kids. But like I said, with Kevin obviously being a young father, just like I'm a young mom, you know, I think he needs to take some time out and spend some extra time with his daughter, because obviously she's looking for attention elsewhere. The fact that she's making up these fake profiles and she's making herself seem older and taking pictures that make her look a lot older, he needs to spend a little bit more time with her and let her know that, you know, he really loves her and that he cherishes her, because she's looking for attention and validation from guys outside of her father. And if he's there and he's doing the right thing as a father, she's not going to need that outside validation. So I just think he might be kind of busy with his career, but I'm glad that once he saw what his daughter was doing, he stepped in, he did what you're supposed to do as as a father, and he nipped it in the bud. He didn't beat her. He didn't cuss her out. He didn't call all types of whores and bitches like some of these other fathers have done on YouTube and on Worldstar Hip Hop. He basically took a picture of his daughter saying, you know what? You're 10 years old. There's nothing wrong with being 10. You have your whole life ahead of you, and I need the world to know that you're a 10-year-old girl in the fifth grade. So I give him his props for doing that, because it's not easy. You know, folks are saying that he's shaming his daughter, but he very well might have just saved his child's life. So these kids have access to so much stuff. That's why I say you have to talk to your kids. Stop turning a blind eye. Stop saying, you know, not my child. My child will never. Well, my child's not allowed to go on the internet. Yes, they may not be allowed to go on the internet at your house, but when they go to their cousin's house, their friend's house, when they're at school, they have access to the internet. They have DSs that can get them on the internet, handhelds, all types of things. So you have to talk to your children, let them know about the dangers out here that they can face. So like I said, kudos to Kevin for stepping up and being a good father. And I don't think that this was shaming at all, but like I also said, you know, I know how it is to be busy. I know how it is to be away from your kids and to be trying to pursue your career and do what you got to do. But when you see them acting out like that, you know, sometimes you got to take them under your wing and just spend that extra time with them. So that way she doesn't need to get that validation from people outside of her father and outside of her male relatives. So I don't know. I don't have no issues with what he did, DJ D-Rex. I think he did the right thing. And I just thank for Janiya. Stay in a child's place. Be 10 as long as you can, because one day you're going to wake up, you're going to be 18. It's like, damn, where did my childhood go? And that's what I tell a lot of my young subscribers, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy your childhood, you know what I mean? Once you become an adult, it's not that fun. You got to pay bills and shit. You got to take care of children. You know, you may or may not be a wife. You got to do a lot once you become an adult. So enjoy being a kid, you know what I'm saying? Enjoy, you know, playing on the playground, going on the swings, you know, hula hooping, double dutching. It's like these kids are growing up so fast. It's sad. You barely ever see kids jumping rope anymore. You know, when I was at this festival over the weekend, I saw some girls doing double dutch. And I'm like, I had to record them because I haven't seen that in years. I never see little girls doing that. All I see is little girls dancing and twerking and doing all types of crazy stuff. You know, you never see little girls with barrettes in their hair anymore. All you see is little girls with their hair done with weave and, you know, flat irons. And, you know, they're just so grown looking nowadays. You don't see little kids anymore. It's like nowadays a lot of these little girls look like mini adults. And we need to get back to the point, we need to get back to where we had 10-year-olds who could walk around with ponytail holders in their hair and barrettes and still feel cute. You know, but now when you go to these elementary schools, you see girls with braids and girls with weaves and, you know, it's just a bit much. And it's sad that these kids are growing up so fast. So anyways, go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know your thoughts on this entire situation. Do you think the father was in the wrong? Do you feel like he was shaming his daughter? Or do you think he was doing the right thing and doing what he had to do as a father? So let me know your thoughts on this entire situation. All right. Deuces.